Welcome back. Welcome back, peeps and poops. This is Lubaloo, once again playing Elden Ring and transmitting at 52 Hz. Make no mistake, this is a 52 Hz transmission. Alright, so what are we doing today? Well, so as you can see, all my markers are full. I got 100. I have like 100 markers already spent. So there's some markers that we can clear out, such as bosses. So the skullless bosses, I can clear that out. I can clear out the diamond, which means some treasure I can go grab or try to grab. And the building is a place that I haven't explored yet, like a cave, or could be like a crypt, you know, some ruins, things like that. Okay, so those are the types that I can clear out. Everything else I'm using as a permanent marker. As a result, that forces me to clear some out, because the way that I'm playing this game, this is my first playthrough, is that I'm trying to explore the entire map before I start doing any quests or anything like that. So, I mean, I've already done some minor quest stuff, very small. That was the goal. The goal is to get all the symbols of all the places, look like this Kingsrail ruins, for example. Okay, get everything with a name, get as many of the places of grace as possible before I even start focusing on the story. So that's just me, okay? Anyway, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go to right here, Witchbane Ruins. Also, another rule is no teleporting. The reason that I don't want to teleport is so I can gather materials along the way. That way I don't have to set a specific time to get materials or get runes. And that, like that blind grinding, that to me is very boring. So anyway, look, there's another treasure right there I can go get. Okay. So yeah, Witchbane Ruins are really close, and that's where we're gonna go. So we'll face south. First, I need to make sure that I have my riding gear. It's too bad that this game doesn't have loadouts, that I can press a loadout and then I'm already equipping that. It's very sad that that's not the case. Okay. One moment. All right, guys, sorry about that. I have to take that call. Gonna call me back. So there will be some interruption. Okay. In the meantime, okay, I need to go south. Where is south? By the way, if you hear that bug, I can hear that bug too, but it doesn't give you anything for some reason. I forgot to put my, see, I'm overloaded. Rinky shield. Still overloaded. Okay. Next thing that goes is the gauntlets. What am I gonna put here? This was what? The bow goes here, I remember. There you go. Bow goes there. Okay then. Gonna put something hefty like this, and then I'm gonna try to get underweight with this. Heavy load, overload, okay. Woman killer gloves, alright. So that's good. Okay, hold on. I'm a 41 point, yeah, that's not gonna get any better than that. Go ahead and put, I think it's these. This also, no, this boosts also hit points. It increases damage taken. Bigger endurance exerting. I'll just save this for when I try to, you know, fit a weapon. That's what I'm gonna do. So, then right here, go ahead and do that. There you go. Have a little swig. There you go. Alright. And also, since I am out, I'm going to go and try to get some FP from some sheep. Or innocent animals. Where's all the animals? Oh, that's current FP. Oh no. It wasted the bottle. It's current. It's the FB bar. It doesn't fill the bottle. The actual bottle. Alright, well, I learned that the hard way. Where's my ice hatchet? There you go. Anyway. Okay, we're going to, south. See, so on my way, I do stuff like this. What? Who's attacking me? Who wants some? Now these bones are very... soldiers over there, huh? Okay, well, that don't matter. So I need bones so I can build craft darts and stuff. So So try not to do too much, just basically what's kind of nearby. Also, it allows me to practice strike. Very important to practice these strikes. Alright, this was a tomb of goodies. Oh, that was a wolf? Okay. Don't mess with me, wolves, unless you want to die. They barely drop anything, that's why I don't like to mess with them. Is this cut off? Yeah, it is cut off. What to this forest? Yeah, they know what's up. You know, I wish this game had the enemies had morale. Like, they would run away if they're scared or something. Whoa, do you see that? The slip brought me up. It's an interesting mechanic. What's up, fellas? Stop. Where's the witch runes? Can't see my... Can't see. Already got chair guy. I'm way off. You leave anything? No? Get him burst. Don't provoke me. Those guys barely drop anything, so that's why I don't really react to them, you know? Alright, here we are. Witchbane Ruins. Did I do that right? So, I'm not online because, you know, my internet's really right now. That's basically the reason. Poison bloom, very useful. Can't believe I'm so bad. Bastard. Express yourself. Damn, I'm still so bad. Look at this. Look like a freaking porcupine. Look at poor... Or torrent. Gotta give him a raisin. Here you go, boy. You want a raisin? There you go. Good boy. Alright. So, we have a thing. What do those things give Cuckoo Glintstones? I'm tired of things not dropping what they hold. You know, they should drop what they hold. I'll fix it in a mod. Alright, so there's that witch thing. Okay. But always use poison bloom. I'm thinking if I get, I can get a good angle, I can bring Aurelia into it. Like maybe from here. Because Aurelia shoots up poison really far. You know? Yeah, I can get Aurelia from, to snipe this guy from here. Alrighty. Oops. Aurelia, you see that ball of heads? Just what I need to do. Shoot it. Don't get close to it, just shoot it from there. Be right back, guys. All right, guys, sorry about that. It was an important phone call. Okay, what do we have here? We have ambush guard. What's this? Man, Aurelia almost scared me. One of the night sorceries of Celia. Town of Sorcery. Launches a projectile from a distance removed from the caster. So also to track the enemy from behind. This sorcery can be cast repeatedly. The Celian sorcerers were assassins, and it is said that they often hunted their fellows. This is the one that the Roger had, the guy that helped you with Margaret. That's the same guy. All right, so I know that there's somebody captured there, but I want to take a look at the people that were in these cages.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates.
Hey, lady, you're okay? I can free you.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist, you frothing degenerates.
She has a dagger? Wait, hold on. Oh, is she beating? Oh, she has two daggers. She's impaled. That's crystal. We gotta help this lady.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates!
Torture chamber. Can I shoot this? These crystals? Nope. Didn't move. I shoot the dagger. Nope. Can't free her. Huh. We got ourselves a quest. Sorcerer Selene. Rid of this. And put puzzle there. I don't have any spells that free people, huh? Who was doing that to her? The forearms? Let me check for... Forgot to check for... secret entrances. It sucks that I can't talk to her. Alright, well this spell has a clue. One of the night sorceries of Celia. Night sorceries, as opposed to like day sorceries, or what? What am I looking at here? One of the night sorceries of Celia, yep. Sorcerer Selene. Well, that probably has a quest where I have to go to Celia. But I'm not gonna do that now. All right, guys, well. That is what's at the Witchbane ruins. Oh wait a minute, Witchbane ruins, which means that they're against witches. But then that ball of heads used to throw magic, and those heads look like the people over at Celia, Town of Sorcery. Anyway, alright guys, well, I'll leave it there. Get a nice shot. Leave it there. I'll continue the next episode, but this episode is done. So if I don't see you in the next episode, don't forget to take care of your business, and I'll see you next time.